He's changing a bunch of cars around on different tracks. See the guy with the lights?